Vandeham Shri Guru.
The following is a morning walk conversation with His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, recorded on the 26th of June 1975 in Los Angeles, California.
So what is that science of God? Who knows?
You do.
Yes, I know. Of God means, first of all, we must know who is God. This is the first. Then, what is this material world? And what is my relationship with this material world and God? This is science.
One of the colleges named the Vedic Theological College? Yeah.
The college teachers and students must be Brahmana, not Shudras. Shudras will not be able to understand the science of God. What was the last doctor, what is his name?
Last night?
Yeah.
Dr. Mice.
Dr. Mice?
Mice.
So, what does he say?
What did he say about the lust?
He said that he could give up the greed, but the lust was a very hard one for him to give up.
Yeah.
He wanted to become more unselfish, and he didn't know how he could give up lust.
No, that can be done. If you increase your Krishna consciousness, love for Krishna, then he'll forget this lust.
That's what we told him, that he must
change. That is the only. That is the only. There is no other second way. Ankar over lust, one has to take shelter of Madan Mohan. Madan means lust, Cupid. And Krishna is Madan Mohan. He can enchant the Cupidos. Thakur, young man, dead of night, the prostitute came. How he rested? That is one who has realized Madan Mohan, for him these things are nothing. No enchantment.
Impressed with your Divine Grace's energy and ability to work so much.
What did you not say? This is spiritual energy. Yeah.
Yes. So much sex, everything you watch.
Not only that, horrible sin.
Yeah. Yes.
Killing, like that.
That hypnotize. They say we are becoming hypnotized by chanting, but actually they are hypnotized by this TV set.
No. That I have already explained. We must be hypnotized. If we do not become hypnotized by Krishna, then we must be hypnotized by this television and other.
Is it proper to say that your purports are getting better?
Huh?
Is it proper to say that your purports are getting better every day?
I do not know that. You think so?
Yes.
Dr. Kapoor has commented the purport is superb.
Yes.
Yes. From these waves, how these birds catches
fish.
Yes. You cannot feel. But they know how. They can see and immediately catch while in the water.
The facility that they need for survival.
Yeah. That is it. Jiva jivasya jivanam. They do not know industry.
No.
So they have to catch the vitamins from the nature.
The scientists say that everything has developed due to the need for biological survival.
Yeah. Well, is of the body, not of the soul.
Yeah.
That they do not.
Because a certain animal needs a certain type of facility, like long claws or big teeth or a certain amount of legs, they say that automatically, in the course of time, these things develop.
Yeah, that we know also.
They don't say there's anything to do with God.
Huh?
They simply say...
that is their nonsense, that's kind of. We is arranging this. You cannot do it. You cannot do it. If somebody has arranged like that, it is going on. Somebody has done, you have not done. Neither you have power to do it. That somebody is God.
The same scientist, his name was Lamarck, said that the giraffes have long necks because after many, many years of trying to eat leaves from trees, their necks got longer.
What is that?
That the giraffes with the long necks in Africa, formerly their necks were very short, but they were always trying to eat the leaves on the top of the tree. So by doing this for many, many years, their necks became longer.
That is Darwin's theory.
Yeah. Gradually they'll become pigeons. Gradually they'll become pigeons because they want sex life so much, so more and more they'll develop the bodies of pigeons.
Now the thing is, who are they? That they do not. They say they are, but who are they? That they do
not. Krishna book and Bhagavad Gita both, you explain. There are five states of consciousness, beginning with anamoya, manamoya, pranamoya, like that. Do these states of consciousness manifest in different species of life?
Yeah.
Yes? So like plants, for example, they would be in the anamoya state of consciousness, simply eating.
Yes. In Vrindavan, as they will be advertised, many people will come, more people, because they will come rather surprisingly, how the Europeans, Americans have become devoted, and they have their temple. That really attracts.
Should they advertise?
That is automatically being advertised. Just like a Mahapur Mandir is known as Sahib Mandir.
Yes.
Sahib means here over. He said that Parinitai.
Nitai?
The visitors coming in full bus.
Yes, yes.
Huh?
Yes, I've seen in the evenings. Many buses will come and park there. Everyone will get out and go see the deities, take prasadam, take books.
Gradually it will become...
From Vrindavan. Sure, many pilgrims come, groups of pilgrims. They're staying someplace in Vrindavan. And then in the evening they will all get in their bus and come out and see our temple.
And when they will go back to their villages, they will advertise. So there is a European temple now in Vrindavan. And they will come.
Yes.
And even the inhabitants of Vrindavan, they are saying, that is the best temple in... Is it not?
Yes.
That is, but actually, that is the fact. That is the fact. Our temple is the best.
Sorry.
Now you make a best college. Yeah. Vedic Theological College, affiliated to the California University. Then it will be accepted.
People are always anxious to see what we are going to do next. People are always anxious to see what we are going to do next.
Yeah.
Even in Radharaman Temple, they were asking, when is our Vrindavan Temple going to be opened?
Oh.
Are also becoming very favorable.
Mm.
Even when they arrest us, actually they want to hear Krishna consciousness.
when they arrest us while they're writing the tickets, we read to them out of the books.
That's like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu on his child. His mother's friend would tease him so that he may cry. And then they will chant Hare Krishna and he'll stop. To see that by chanting Hare Krishna he's pacified. To see this fun, they would tease him first of all. And he would cry. And then they'll chant Hare Krishna and they'll...
In New Jersey one time, we were driving very fast to try and meet you at the airport. And police officer pulled us over and he was very angry. We were driving very fast. And
no, you should not drive fast. No, no, this is not good.
We had to pick you up at the airport, Paul, when we were late.
That's all right. But fast, drive very fast is risky.
So this police officer, he pulled us over, he was very angry. He said, "Let us see your license and registration." We gave it to him, and it said International Society for Krishna Consciousness on the registration. He said, "Oh, Krishna." And he asked us some questions about the philosophy, and he listened very carefully, and he said, "I cannot give people like you a ticket."
Right there, please, but don't take undue advantage.
When they arrest us, we read to them out of Krishna book. Pastimes, and they listen the whole time. Sometimes for an hour and a half, 2 hours, they'll listen to us while we preach. Then they let us go. Sometimes we were about to make an announcement to collect donations, and the police officer will be standing there like this, like he doesn't want us to do it. Then we go to him and say, "If you don't look, we'll go ahead and collect and pass some magazines." And he'll say, "All right.
Please close your eyes. Let us do something."